Now, I'm gonna tell you why you don't bring no chicks back. Why I don't bring no chicks back to my place. Cause I like my privacy. And they be coming over anytime they darn feel like it. Next thing you know, they're bringing their friends. Their friends' boyfriends are joining in. Next thing you know, their sisters and their brothers and their whole fucking families are joining in. Everybody's visiting. No. We don't do that over here. We don't bring anybody over. Nobody. That's the way I run, man. Nobody comes over. Male or female. It's just too many problems waiting to happen. That's all citizens have been trained to do that stuff. As far as meeting places, you know, and having meetings, other than that, fucking, we just stay home, or we get on the internet cam, we feel like actually, you know, talking with each other, get on the internet cam for YouTube hangout, it used to be Stick'em and all that, that means you're ready to talk if you go on the cam thing, that way you don't know who's ready to talk, you know. It has to be some type of social tool. That's what these live cameras are about. So otherwise, you know, we don't need fucking relationships with the citizen life. For me. I always emphasize that, for me. Everybody else do whatever you want. That's my world, man. I'm creating my world. This is my captain's log. If it gives you any inspiration, cool. Take what you can, throw away the bone, man. You don't have to comment on the video and all that. It's not all about putting a comment on the video box, but if you're feeling like it, sometimes I feel like commenting in people's boxes, you know. I just feel like saying whatever I want to say, you know. Let it fly, man. Try to be peaceful. I just remember to be peaceful. Put my intentions in peace. So, that's 3 minutes. So anyway, you know, I'll sit here and I'll talk about females and, you know, fucking them or jacking off to them or whatever, but I sure as fuck ain't coming over here. That's a rule I've lived by all my life. I've never broken it. That's how I've been able to maintain my solitaire place, man. Solituded place. Telling you, this is something special. One in a billion people probably got it like this. So it's cool. Talk to you later.